What a beautiful day to relax it is. Neon Henry?
Yes, Nigeria, what do you want?
You've been spending too much time with the other Henrys. Why can't I spend time with them?
Hero, there's only a classic version of your view, and I'd like to spend time with the other versions of me.
I'm surprised.
How well are you?
I'm fine.
Well, would you like a challenge?
A challenge? I don't need a challenge. I just want to relax, that's all.
Rescue you. But first, I have to take this power train to where it was. Somebody has sent it here. Did you send it here?
No, I didn't. Ask someone else.
I can't do that right now. I have to send this back.
Give it to Victor has to give it to Skeleton Thomas, since he's more of a hypnotizer than... He's not a hypnotizer, he's just a maniac. That's right.
Whoa! Oh! Why is there a power train here? I was enjoying my quiet time. I have to take this back.
Off you go, you stupid nonsense thing.
Whoa! Oh!
Somebody threw this power train at me. I'll just talk to him. Maybe he'll know who drew it.
Hey, Jake, it's been a while since we met.
Yeah, totally.
Excuse me, guys, I have a question.
Yes, Woody, what is it?
Somebody threw a power train at me.
A power train? You mean that fast thing up ahead?
Huh? Oh! Oh! How did this get here?
I don't know him.
Somebody take this back.
I'll do it.
That's good.
Man, I am so strong. I can even carry a large ball.
Hello, Hefty. Do you know where Spooky Emily is?
Spooky Emily? Which Spooky Emily?
She's an Emily train, but with tarpaulin on her. She ordered some cooking books on eBay and...
I have one of them here. Where's the rest of the cooking books?
They're still inside. I'll just go and get them.
Well, I do know who she is, but I don't think she's here at the moment. Well, I just have to...
Ah!
What the...
Oh, ow! Smurfette, are you okay? Ow! Something hit me!
What was it that hit you?
It was fast and white and red and...
That could mean one thing.
But I don't want to go on another diet, Matan Gordon. Yes, you have to. It's a lovely day outside. You have to go on a diet. No, I don't want to. You have to.
What's going on here?
Not you. Gordon doesn't want to go on another diet, but he has to.
Don't get me started on this again. Remember what happened last time?
Oh. And as for you, you have to go on another diet. No, I don't. Yes, you do. No, I don't.
Will you please be quiet? Ow!
What was that? It's that power train Percy uses. Why is that there? Good question. I better turn this.
Ow! Ow!
Oh, God, Saber, you take the power train back. Will do.
So, you three are together now.
Yes, Stanley. It's the three of us now.
That's right.
Even Fern and I have to agree.
Yeah. Well, you are more stupid at times.
Stupid?
We're never stupid.
Yeah, that's right.
Fernand, why do you keep saying that's right? Do you say anything else besides that?
Well, yeah, I say other things too, but I usually say that's right.
Hello, everyone.
Hello, Percy.
Hey, Stanley, back guest,
Fernand?
Hello.
Fernand, what are you doing here?
He's new to our range.
Yeah,
that's right.
Well,
I'm surprised.
Do you know where my power train is?
A power train? What power train?
Don't you know what a power train is, Stanley?
I don't know where it is. Oh! Oh!
Isn't this the power train?
There it is.
I was playing with it, but then I accidentally sent it all over the house. I'm terribly sorry. I'll put it back where it is.
Gotta go. Bye now.
Seriously, he's such an idiot.
Yeah, I mean, why does Percy have that power train? You know it causes vandalism and destruction.
That's right.